You know, there's nothing more important than, well, the good old putter. You know, the happier strokes in any given round you're gonna play are gonna be used with this stick right here. You know, the most interesting thing about that is when we use this stick, a lot of negative thoughts seem to come to mind. Mostly, I don't want a three putt, or God forbid, I miss my short birdie putt just like this. So how do we do the perfect putting in the Beat the Bogeyman methodology? Well, step number one, you have to recognize that we tend to overread breaks. We let our conscious mind think our way through it, going, well, I think that's about 8 feet long. Do you really know how far 8 feet really is? Do you know how to putt that? Probably not. If I asked you to toss the ball, you'd probably just toss it. You wouldn't think about 8 feet. So why do you stand behind it and think 8 feet? We want the subconscious mind assess the break and the distance, just like tossing a ball. So let's put it all together. Here's what it looks like. As I step up to the putt, I'm looking at the target. Remember, I want to move this ball to that location. Therefore, I need to be looking where I want the ball to go. So I'm looking here, and I'm going to let the subconscious assess the stroke. That feels about right. I'm going to step in. I want to make sure the putter and the ball are landing right up between my feet, so the only thing that needs to move now is my right foot. I'm going to step out about that far. That feels about right for this stroke. Now, look at my target. I think tick-tock like a grandfather clock. Looks something like this. And that's how you make putts. Hey, P.S. Perfect putting isn't making every putt. Perfect putting in the Beat the Bogeyman method is this. Two putting 75% of the time and one putting 25% of the time. That relieves the pressure of having to make every single putt. Just give yourself a chance. It'll happen all by itself. And remember, you do these steps, I guarantee your perfect putting will improve your game 3 to 5 strokes in 30 days, and you'll be beating the bogeyman before you know it.